Hello bros, I'm welcome to SFX here on BroFive production, next part of Mass Effect Andromeda. So we're just gonna make it go back into full screen again. So start going right here. Don't have too many quests lying around. What's this? Nothing. What's this? Plan a surfeit and these are the kept bay. Well, I think the kept bay is the most active thing that we have to take down on the earth.
Station deployment.
Where do we have over here?
I think that's it.
There's a container. I had a car that you could actually do like this. I think they're on tall, they can actually four-wheel drive, otherwise they only have two-wheel drive. That looks for a great time to a Panda. Excuse me, but what's going on here?
Looks like the Scourge got to this remnant.
Alright. I thought one would be there. What is some way you can like clean this thing up? Is that all? Oh come on. I need a cannon. Well, I don't know. I don't think I can do that. But whatever, that thing is cold. What's going on down there? Okay. What's going down there? I don't see anything that gets my interest or anything.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be. Something even the observers couldn't piece back together.
Saw through the plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
What? Oh, they're the captive. Should be able to find some pretty interesting things around here. But I don't think the game actually will make a sense of don't make it special. What are we doing? That's all right. I said, no, it might need to just disappear and then reappear right at them. Floating nickel. I'd take that. If I hit them with a blade, most things would probably die instantly. Relatively instantly. I don't think they're probably gonna... Wait, what? What the hell is this? There's something else. This doesn't look like all the other remnant tech I discovered.
Hyperion hit the Scourge head-on and didn't see damage like this.
The technology of Habitat 7 adhered to the Scourge when active. Perhaps this ship held contact in a similar way.
What, like, a metal hull draws a magnetic mine?
Well, that's good. You're good. This is all so good.
I still wonder about a thing that Archon put into my neck.
Good work.
For some reason, I think element zero is actually nuclear.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thought I would kill him, but I
get ready to fight.
Break again.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Have been depleted in this location. My sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Thank you. Must be some way to shut this thing down. Romance, I don't know how. That thing has the biggest chance of creating instability in the remnants.
Bumpy ride getting this far. I doubt any of our vehicles were tested this hard.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Planet after planet wears tech down in different ways. I usually end up walking.
Oh, no problem walking. I walk long distances without having any problem with it. Now there's a little force in the game to actually have a vehicle. I don't get it anymore. Like, you see these things and you see there should be something here, but there's nothing here. I just wonder, what the hell is going on here? Alright, we get one chance. No? Okay. What the hell is shooting me now? Told you! Okay, I didn't say anything, but we got one chance to try. We did it. I have a quest I have. Do we have a lead? Oh yeah, not going further than that. Come on. We have an infusion route. Are the roots going upwards? What have the cat been doing? Does that cat structure? Oh, come on! That was not fair! 5 cents. You know, the game that is supposed to be fair, but it isn't. I should not be able to avoid my... Hey, Beth. Yeah, baby. Was it here? It was. No, it was further ahead. Oh, now I pressed the wrong one.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals on our lost supply crates.
I'm trying to drive over that, but it's not easy. That would help.
Sam, are you sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.
Yeah. Andromeda galaxy did actually start before the whole deal with Reaper started. But I can't figure out about the time. Alright, what the hell is this thing? Get that thing away from me! Remnant polymer, remnant decryption key, tail. I got a remnant decryption key. Remnant? Oh, this is really much. Remnant core. Take off! Oh, can't say the remnant too secret about the things. I always say this, but I never get anything. Now I can focus on the remnant. I can't see him. Thank you.
fun way to call the remnant.
That's a big tremor for a couple of remnant. Let's place the next hammer.
Some way to get on. Oh, come on! That same weapon. Get small as a flight server. If I don't have this out, it disappears. I haven't really understand those things yet. Second semester camera. Oh, I wonder about this place for that. I thought it didn't matter which time you play first, but apparently it do. So then you play one, then you need to play two. I thought you could start with the second one and go on to the first.
Resonating now, probably with the vault.
In our hammer spot.
Hello.
A pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the sovereign nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I'm here peacefully.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
The environment doesn't.
Mining natural gas will damage Eos's atmosphere just as it recovers.
In what? A few hundred years? We need that water now, and the initiative needs trade. Look, I can't argue with your guns. Just remember, there's a lot of citizens downstream.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant, back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation? What's it like?
Advent. It's small, growing just fine without Nexus support? Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Can't damage the atmosphere. I'm not agreeing to that. What do we have? Food. Place the second hammer, or is the second hammer drill for natural gas? I'm not gonna drill for the natural gas. I mean, it was hard enough to get the planet up and going as we wanted. We can stay in the planet anyway.
The flow's moved, but we can tap the underground rivers from here.
Don't worry about those other guys. They'll find more water.
Gas deposits at the other site. That would help Advent, but we can't do both.
I'm not gonna... Oh god. I thought we knew before I had the chance to do anything. Not gonna tap the natural gas. Oh god.
Or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the underground water flow has moved, but not sufficiently.
Plot a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
Our surveys say the water table's dropped again.
I had to make a call. I'm sorry.
I get it. Global warming is bad. Just now we have to trade for that water. No escaping the Nexus.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
How far away? Time blocking out. It's annoying as hell when you have a headset on.
Blast hammer! This should finish the job. Everyone ready?
Okay. supposed to bring that on? I have no idea how to bring that down! That thing is looking at me. Oh god, that thing's on me. Ouch. Don't stop me. Take down my shield, but I don't see any signs of it doing worse. I guess I have to defeat the remnant if it pops out and I understand why the force now, which one you have to defeat first and so on. Ah, my neck is stuck. Ouch! No, stop me. Did you try to shoot me? Wow! How the hell do you defeat one of those things? That's what I want to know. Sigh.
finish the job. Everyone ready?
No idea how the acid was on it. Alright, where the hell did I get shot by? Tell me that! Let's try one more time, or are we gonna try the next time? I mean, this can bring down the shield, but then you must have at least 1 or 2 seconds to at least get away. Exit my main menu and we try again next time. Do you need a little bit stronger weapons? I mean, I managed to do quite a bit of damage to the legs, but when they protect the legs, that is hard part. But we done harder fights, so we can probably do that too. Not really sure if you have brought down something as strong or stronger, but at least close enough. Okay. Let's try to stop the record and minimize the game. Because apparently it does not want to communicate properly. I mean, if the loading icon actually stops and not moves the slightest bit in a while, then you know that it's pretty much fucked up. Oh, come on now. Now it reacted a bit. There, so let's bring that up. So Ellie, that was all I have for Mass Effect Andromeda this time. So hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. BroFive!